All right, here's another practical print. So we have a 3D printed mount here that I can just take my helmet and put it right up there. I also have USB cables here going to a little wall charger so I can charge the Bluetooth radios on the helmets. How's that?